So today we are going to do some juices. You're welcome back to my channel. My name is Toheeroh Wentz, and then what we do on this channel is golden melon. We call this golden melon and apple juice. Basically, my aim for this recipe is a mouth detox. Remember, there's a popular saying that says an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So when you eat apple every day, that is organic apple. But if you don't, if you can't find organic apple, then you soak this in baking soda water for about 10 to 15 minutes to remove the chemicals from it. Now, this is also golden melon. Golden melon has a lot of amazing
benefits. أغيب وذو اللطائف لا يغيب لا يغيب وأرجوه رجاء لا يخيب لا يخيب وأسأله السلامة من
juicing and stuff. Basically, I'll juice everything, including the seeds, because the seed contains amazing nutrients. So I just wanted to cut them to make it easy for my juicer to process it. Let's see. I was told that a whole handful can go into my slow juicer. Should I give that a test? No, I love my slow juicer, so I'm going to use, let's just cut it into halves. Yep, so we're ready to juice now. My slow juicer has been set up, now we are ready to juice.
Bulitu bihi nawaibuhu tushibu wa unzilu hajati fi kulli halin إلى من تطمئن به القلوب فكم لله من تدبير أمر طغته عن المشاهدة الغيوب وكم في الغيب من تيسير عسر ومن تفريج نائبة تنوب ومن كرم ومن لطف خفي ومن فرج تزول به الكروب ومن لي غير باب الله باب ولا مولى سواه ولا حبيب كريم منعم بر لطيف جميل الستر للداعي مجيب حليم لا يعاجل بالخطايا